Kenosha police say they found a sex offender who cut off his electronic monitoring device at a block party.
Tabaris, look just like him. Hold on. Don't walk.
Okay.
Stop.
Get on the ground! Get on the ground!
This is body camera video from Saturday of officers arresting the 35-year-old. Police say they got a tip that the man was at this party at 18th Avenue and 59th Street. There were lots of kids at this event. The Racine man ran off, but you can see officers caught up with him, placed him in the custody.